Steve, thank you. And as France has just reported, students in Cambridge are protesting the war. 7's Julie Eau-Claire is live there now with the latest information. Julie?
Well, Jonathan, hundreds of Harvard students and professors are staging a walkout today. It officially begins...
It's now breaking news story now. Syria says Israeli airstrikes on the outskirts of Damascus will make the whole region more dangerous and vowed to do everything possible to protect its citizens.